Hey, folks, and welcome back. Okay, so let's go ahead and... liver pepper ice cream.
It worked.
Really?
Let's go. We'll be here to hold down the fort.
Say hi to Kyrie.
You bet.
Oh, I could have just...
Are we back in the same place? This is the other Twilight Town. Roxas's Twilight Town.
There's gotta be an entrance into the Dark Realm somewhere. Let's split up.
Oh, that's okay. Alright, that's it.
This is it!
I don't want to touch it yet. Computer room... Of course, whatever.
What is this place?
Well, which one should we go?
Riku! Kyrie!
Okay, that was short. Except there's gonna be more!
Don't stop moving, or the darkness will overtake you! Get going!
Why?
Don't ask, just do it!
You okay?
I kidnapped Kyrie, but she got away from me. After that, Syax caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Syax, Got it memorized? Now go save her! Leave us alone!
There we go.
I think I liked it better when they were on my side.
Feeling a little regret?
Nah, I can handle these punks. Watch this.
You're fading away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean? Not that nobodies actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go. Find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? I haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel. This leads to...
Come on, let's get going!
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line, and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember? What you're saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing.
He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart. And that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is it. over! It's over! Back off! This is it! Back off! Back off! Back off!
Donald! Goofy! Huh? A keyblade?
Take that! Heal!
Now I'm gonna have to redo that fight.
Take that! Yeah! Captain! Right! Deal! Yeah! Take that! Yeah! Take this! Yeah! Right! Take this!
Thank you.
Goofy!
Come on!
Let's go!
this is a horrible run. Nowhere near it. Try one more time, but thing is I have to get like 450. To get it on the from the actual. Oh my goodness, this is probably the even worse.
Huh.
Whatever, I don't care anymore. Back off. I'm playing on crit, so whatever, I don't... I don't care. Anyways, next time I will... probably do more of the mushrooms. But, till then, goodbye.